So how did the game go?
It's a little back and forth. Could have put it away there at the end, making some more free throws, but you know, we played pretty good defense at the end and didn't let them get a good shot, so came out with a win.
Sounds good. Anything you think you could improve on?
Maybe a new GM. He's been struggling a little this season. You know, a lot of people calling for his head, so
yeah. Okay.